Anybody here smoke herb? Not, well, I got it. When I say herb, I got to, you know, explain that to the white people. Reefer, you know. Black people and white people get high differently. I mean, you hit the joint, but it affects us differently. See, a brother hit a joint and shit, he like, yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, nigga, that's some good shit. That's some good shit there, nigga. That's some good shit there. Oh, shit, that's some good shit there, nigga. Brothers hit a joint and just cool out, mellow out. Just, yeah. Go ahead, nigga. Who is saying that? Oh. White people, y'all scared me. I don't know. You motherfuckers hit a joint and start laughing on some other shit. Wow. Did you hear that, man? Says kill four people. Just kill four people. That shit affect people differently and shit. And every motherfucker that gets high makes an excuse for why they get high, man. Why they hit a joint. They make an excuse for that shit. Hit a joint, talking about, you know they say this cure cancer, right? Like if you got the gout in your motherfucking leg, this shit knock that shit right the fuck out. You don't even feel the gout, man. Hit that shit, man. And then motherfuckers hit it. Damn, you right, because I had some tension right here, man. That shit feel good. But brothers analyze everything when they smoking that herb, man. You analyze every motherfucking thing. I broke up in a relationship over that shit, man. Because back in the day, I hit a joint, right? And I looked at my girl. I said, Erica? Yes, it's Erica, motherfucker. Who the fuck you think it is? Erica, motherfucker. Your motherfucking left eye is damn near on the side of your motherfucking head. Your eyes are spread the fuck apart. What the fuck is going on? I said, we got to end this shit. We got to end this shit. Because now we no longer see eye to eye. You know what I'm saying? We ain't going to be fucking and you looking at everybody else in the other room. I ain't going to have that shit.